In today's interest rate markets, let's take a look at the 10-year note futures today as they're realizing some volatility once again today. Continued volatility to the downside now after yesterday we did see them spike higher and then reverse intraday and then trade lower and close lower. Now we're seeing a second day in a row where we're seeing the 10-year note futures trending lower and pushing back down to the low end of the range for the last 5 months, really. When you look at the price action today, 138 spot 13 currently on that 10-year future. And looking at some of the driving factors today, you have to look at the data points this morning, I think, is the big driver. GDP coming in at 33% record levels, better than the 31% that was expected. Also, the GDP price index, 3.7 versus expectation of 2.6. So I think that's another big factor why we're seeing, again, this downward pressure on the 10-year futures, because of the fact that certainly that price index was much higher than what the market had anticipated. Also, looking at the other impact, I think, on the 10-year note futures, you're looking at stimulus discussions coming back on the table once again today. It does appear that there's some dialogue out there and the markets are responding positively to that. We're seeing the equity markets rallying quite significantly this afternoon on that idea. And also, again, the fact that if this is going to move forward, the market appears to be definitely reacting to that. And I think that's another reason why we're seeing 10-year note futures coming under some selling pressure. Looking at the trends in place, as I mentioned, we are seeing the 10-year note futures now pushing back down to five-month lows. Currently right around this 138.13 level. Now, the closing low is 138.10 spot 5, so we're really not that far away from it, and an intraday low of 138.05. So again, from a trend standpoint, we are at the low end of the range, have not broken below the recent lows, but nonetheless pushing back down towards those lows. And with that, you're looking at the yield pushing back up towards the recent highs, 84 basis points currently on the 10-year. So reversing the last couple of days where we did see the 10-year get back down in the mid 70 level, right around 75 basis points, I think was the low. And now again today, we're seeing a 6 basis point move to the upside, pushing the 10-year note futures lower and pushing the yield back up to 84 basis points.